And she won't.
If bickering was a full-time job, let's just say Mindy and I would be employees of the year.
And then y'all can go muck a stall.
I'm used to horses, by the way. It's Domenica. Okay.
Mindy, stop showing off. I had the job of mucking the stalls. Figures I get stuck with them. And look at the anchor over there doing nothing, as always.
Here you go. Two hands. And you can kind of walk around the stall and see if you can find any little piles of manure. That's the first thing you do.
What would be that over there?
That would be a pile of manure.
Walk with Mindy.
And my job was to hot walk the horses, cool them down after their morning workout.
Figure she'd take the easier task.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
There you go.
My job really went well. Jazz, our supervisor, even thought so. I felt like a pro. Look at me. It looks like I've been doing this all my life.
Not quite.
If you see a rat, will you just let me know so I can get the heck out of here?
Unlike me, who was calm as a cucumber, Domenica was terrified of everything.
So what, like, percentage-wise, the chances of seeing rats?
I'll give you 40-60.
Well, I might have been nervous, but Mindy, you weren't exactly taking it all in stride either.
That got a little dicey.
I thought it looked more like the horse was walking you at times.
Oh, Domenica, you are full of... One thing is for sure, though. Everyone behind the scenes at Pimlico was glad to see these two high-strung fillies depart.
You're stretching, yeah?
But there was one thing left for us to do.
The horse will run by how they are in the gate. We can eat.
Just like thoroughbreds cooped up in the stall all morning, we needed to get our aggressions out.
You're going down, little one.
Wait a minute, this one needs a tail.